possible. Certainly going to be something else for WrestleMania 11, no question about it. The second annual DiBiase, as WrestleMania 10 in Madison Square Garden was its inauguration, and it's a tremendous event.
Yes, it is. It's going to be a lot of fun. I mean, hey, I'm going to go there. I can't wait to go to the dunk tank.
Oh,
I'd like to dunk him. I'd like to knock him out.
Well, don't forget, you can also sit down and call a match with one of the announcers here in the World Wrestling Federation or step into the funeral parlor. I don't think you'd want to do that, would you?
No, no, I'm having trouble enough trying to figure out the urn.
Well, there'll also be a Hall of Fame booth with myself and Arnold Skolin and Classy Freddie Blassie. Oh, you're not friends with Classy Freddie? I thought you were.
That pistol neck geek.
Oh, great. Bushwhackers, of course, will be on hand as well at the Fan Festival, and autographs from the superstars of the World Wrestling Federation and a whole lot more.
Hey, what's that thing hanging around their neck called?
That's a hataki.
A what?
Well, it's not a TV. It doesn't have anything to do with hakuchi. It's a hatiki.
You've got me confused now, Bonzo.
Well, it doesn't take much to confuse you.
No.
You'll be a lot more confused after April 2nd. I got news for you.
Why is that? Now, here you go again. Well, you're just really convinced you think Bam Bam's going to get beat by LT. It ain't going to happen, Monsoon.
Well, we'll just have to wait and see, won't we?
Well, look at these guys. Take a look at that mug.
Hey, take a look at the record book, DiBiase. Take a look at what these guys have done here in the World Wrestling Federation.
That's right. Stunk the place totally up.
They did not.
Well, smell them. Can't you smell that? Smells like a cross of tuna fish and sardines.
Hey, talking about the tag team situation coming up this Sunday on the Action Zone, Smoking Guns giving Men on a Mission a chance at the title.
The Smoking Guns had better look out. Men on a Mission, that's a pretty big team to face.
Well, it certainly is, but size doesn't mean everything, just like it won't mean everything at WrestleMania 11.
Boy, you just can't get off it, can you, Monster?
Boy, the entire world is talking about this, DiBiase. How do you expect me to get off it?
Yeah,
turn
well,
on the news anywhere, and there it is.
I know, I was there.
Oh. You know, I thought you'd be leaving. Why are you hanging around here? Don't you have to go back and get Bundy ready?
Yeah, I will. In just a minute.
You know, Bundy could have never made it in the National Football League. I don't think he could go for 60 minutes without putting something in his drum.
Come on, Monsoon. Give me a break. That's what halftime's for. You don't know what he could put away at halftime.
Oh,
but
please.
Seriously, King Kong Bundy, if he'd have been in the National Football League, he'd be an all-pro player. He'd be like a refrigerator Perry.
Well, you know, some of you guys would have made some offensive stars, no question about it. Let's face it, most of the corporate members are offensive.
Okay, all right. A thousand comedians in the country out of work, and you're trying to be one.
Tag made here, elbow drop, but nobody home. Incidentally, I'm sure King Kong Bundy not looking forward to meeting. At WrestleMania 11, the Grim Reaper.
Well, we're going to have the urn figured out by WrestleMania 11. And The Undertaker, we're going to have a big surprise for him. You can count on it.
Irish whip and elbow. Bobby Baker flat on his back.
I tell you what, Gorilla Monsoon, Lawrence Taylor is going to be embarrassed so bad at WrestleMania by Bam Bam Bigelow. I guarantee you, Bam Bam's going to have him saying, Uncle, I give up. I quit. Don't hit me anymore.
I'll tell you who's going to be embarrassed. This Monday night on Monday Night Raw, self-professed king Jerry Lawler will be embarrassed and humiliated by the excellence of execution Bret the Hitman Hart, just like he was in that big battle royal.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that. But I'll tell you where the Hitman's going to be embarrassed and humiliated. I was saying a couple minutes ago that Bam Bam was going to make LT quit. Well, at WrestleMania 11, it's going to be an I Quit match between the Hitman and Mr. Bob Backlund. Backlund is going to get the Hitman in the cross-grazed chicken wing, and he's going to be screaming, Uncle, I quit, Mr. Backlund, I quit.
Oh, wait a minute. Bobby Baker's going to be screaming, I quit right now. This one is indeed history.
Well, the one that's going to be screaming, I quit at this very moment is me, Gorilla Monsoon, because I'm tired of talking to you, and I'm going back in the back and get a real man, King Kong Bundy, ready for battle. See ya.
See if you can tear him away from the concession stand. Chalk up another one in the win column for the Bushwhackers. And look, they're doing their thing. They've been licking and whacking their way through the World Wrestling Federation for how many years now? These guys are tremendous. Wouldn't be surprised if they got a shot at the reigning World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Smoking Guns. Why not? Look at that youngster. That's what the new generation is all about here in the World Wrestling Federation. And when we come back,